Hello guys, so Jerry speaking, Warriors Read Office number 1724, today we're going to baseball cards. So let's read out the show, so we got for us. Paul George of Iowa Falls, Iowa, began to collect baseball cards more than 25 years ago, and now it remains more than 2.7 million. If you watch this, David, it's for you, buddy. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Since it's going to be Head Acrobat. I didn't mean to spit the page out of the way. To work, Tom. So, Jerry's my... Excuse me. So, Jerry's my favorite. You can work with Simpson out. See ya.